When you are looking for inspiration, you are probably going to be willing to try anything in order to get ahead. There are many times when you are looking for a great idea that can be all that you think it is going to be and more, and there are many times when you might find that great idea in the strangest of places. If you are looking for a home-based business idea, you are certainly not alone. In this video, I will give you 10 small businesses that you can start at home. 1. Outsource. With the incredible growth of the internet, thousands of people are working independently for companies who outsource projects to individuals with skills in writing, graphic design, computer programming, web design, research and more. Sites such as elance.com allow you to set up a profile of your skills and then submit bids on job postings from companies who need the work completed. 2. Online affiliate programs. One of the internet's greatest introductions to home-based business owners over the last decade has been that of the affiliate marketer. This is the first of our online business opportunities, and is a position that does not require you to work for a company, purchase products, carry inventory, or even to interact with customers. 3. Freelance writing. Everyone has considered writing a book at some point in their lives, or at least liked the sound of that idea. Today's market for writers is wide open, everything from relevant articles on travel, the arts, local scenes and business to fully fledged e-books on both technical as well as tactical topics. 4. Services to home-based business. Running a home-based business is a good idea, but providing services to people working from home is even better. Here are some small business ideas: deliver products for a home-based business, create an online community for home-based business persons, provide maintenance services for home offices. 5. Image consultancy. Due to the general obsession with looks, image consultancy is becoming a lucrative business. Whether it's clothing, hair or makeup, helping others decide how to look is a serious matter. To become an image consultant, you should have a genuine interest in the work and take a relevant course. 6. Social media specialist. Nowadays, having an established site for your small business is not enough. You have to make use of social media sites to market your business. The job of a social media consultant is to help business owners by promoting their products, services on Facebook, Twitter, TikTok and similar sites. 7. Life coaches. Majority of people these days, whether they are successful or unsuccessful, want to solve the issues that they are facing in their lives. Some are going through a bad marriage, others are struggling with low self-esteem, and many of these people want help. If you believe that you can listen to problems and give sound, practical advice, then you may want to consider life coaching. 8. Reviewers. Reviewers, or critics, are people who are willing to give their opinion about a restaurant, a store, a hotel, a film or anything that needs to be reviewed. The advantages of this job include free travel, free products, services that you have to review, the chance to closely look at different types of ventures and meet people from different walks of life and payment for your opinion. 9. Art dealers. People from all walks of life are investing in art these days, as it is increasingly becoming a lucrative investment. Of course, the business requires some passion for an understanding of art. Another possibility is becoming a local arts and crafts vendor for clients abroad. You may also want to consider starting a website on art. 10. Tutoring. If you're degreed, have a skill or experience that others might benefit from, tutoring could be just the thing. Too often we think about tutoring only children or teenagers, yet adults and especially retired people are looking to improve their skills and learn new things. An important point when looking at the 10 best home-based business ideas is to consider going with something you are passionate about and would enjoy. Your enthusiasm will come through when selling your services. Also, don't give up too early on your new business as it can take a little time to get it rolling. Once your site, product or service gets some exposure over the internet, you will see your business begin to blossom. If you found this video helpful, then consider giving thumbs up like to this video. Also, subscribe our channel and ask your questions.